I describe myself as a grinder. You know, I just, like we talked about learning, that's a grind, but I love it. Everybody's got something that they're good at, and the hard part is just finding it.
It has to be in your soul.
Yeah, I mean, you can fake it till you make it in a lot of areas, yeah. Particularly if you're working for somebody else, but at the end of the day, if you're going to be great at something, you've got to make the effort to be great at something.
First half of the season. Cauley-Stein
puts it down.
Specific sets. And yet they trail by 12.